we get into this next story, we want to warn you that it involves violence against an animal. You won't see any gruesome pictures, but the details are disturbing, so you might want to take a second to make sure a child doesn't hear. All right, this Collier County man is accused of buying a hamster only to decapitate it. And investigators say this is not the first time Christian Hunter has killed small animals. NBC2's Christy Soto looked into his history of violence.
A neighbor says this isn't the first time. She's seen a dead animal inside a box here on 27th Avenue, Northeast in Golden Gate Estates. The decapitated hamster was found right outside a home, just a couple houses down from Christian Hunter's.
A woman, while walking her dog with her friend down their street, found a PetSmart box. Little did she know what she was about to find inside. The 911 call painting a grisly picture.
There is a hamster that's been beheaded in the box. There's blood all in the box. Didn't go digging through the rest of it, but there's a receipt.
That receipt led investigators to this PetSmart on 6 Mile Cypress in Fort Myers. Thanks to security camera footage, the Lake County Sheriff's Animal Abuse Unit was able to identify 21-year-old Christian Hunter. We tried speaking with his neighbors today, but they didn't want to go on camera. They say they're shocked Hunter was capable of doing this. Hunter appeared in court for the first time today. We are warning you, what you're about to hear is graphic.
The bottom of the first page of the booking sheet, he admits that he would grab them, feeling their bones cracking and breaking in his hand. And he stated that the hamster's head popped off while he was squeezing it.
Even more disturbing, the state says Hunter admitted to doing this for stress relief. Hunter is being charged with animal cruelty and unlawful disposal of a dead animal. The judge says he's not allowed to own or purchase any animals if he gets out on bond. His bond was set for $5,000. Collier County Sheriff Kevin Rambosk said in a statement, animal cruelty can never be justified. We are hopeful that we have addressed this situation and can connect this individual with mental health services. In Golden Gate Estates, Christy Soto, NBC2.